some details about transistor. So most of the people using BC546, BC107, BC547 and BC548 in their electronic circuits, but they don't know what is BC in this name. So we have different type of transistor, that is BC546, BC107, BC547. So we don't know about that BC. So now we will discuss about what is BC. So the alphabet B represents that the transistor is made up of silicon material, and the alphabet C represents it is an audio frequency transistor, so audio frequency amplifier. So here B represents the transistor is made up of silicon material, and C represents it is an audio frequency transistor. And there is, if there we are, and A is replaced with B, it will be represents that the transistor is made up of germanium. And if the C is replaced with F, it represents that the transistor is a radio frequency transistor and it will work in high frequency. So this is about BC in transistor. So now I am discussing what is 547 in BC547 transistor. So most of the people don't know what is 547 in 547 transistor and 548 transistor, BC548 transistor. What they named 547 in BC547 like that. So now we will discuss about what is BC and what is BC547. So B represents silicon, C represents transistor that is low frequency or high frequency. C represents BC547 here. 547 is a serial number, so 548 is also serial number. So B here, another transistor BAT54. So here B is a silicon, A is a diode, signal low power. So T54 is a serial number, and we have different type of transistors. So another one is, so here some of the transistors used for lower breakdown voltage versions ending with 8, and some of the transistors used for higher breakdown voltage versions that is ending with 6. So BC548 is a lower voltage version of BC547. BC558 is a lower voltage version of BC557. BC848 is a lower voltage version of BC847, and BC858 is a lower voltage version of BC857, and higher breakdown voltage versions are ending with 6. So these are BC546 is a higher voltage version of BC547, and BC556 is a higher voltage version of BC557, and BC846 is a higher voltage version of BC847, and BC856 is a higher voltage version of BC857. So here BC is a silicon and C is a lower voltage or higher voltage. It represents the transistor is lower voltage or higher voltage. And 547, 548, these are the serial numbers used for transistors. Okay friends, this is my video about BC and 547. If you have any doubt, please ask me in comment section. Please subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos. Okay friends, thank you. Okay.